Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read the piping isometric drawings, how to read bill of materials in the isometric drawings. At the end of the video, we'll prepare the wire bending and 3D animation clip of this pipeline. Please subscribe to our channel to watch more like useful video before starting this tutorial video. Also, we prepared a 3D model of this pipeline and put the 3D model together with the pipe drawing for you easy reading and understand piping isometric drawing. This pipeline consists two pipe spools, numbers are 1DTSCZ0188-1 and 1DTSCZ0188-2. Let's start first to learn bill of materials for use fabrication of this pipeline. This table for bill of fabrication materials. The item numbers, materials sizes, the materials quantities and material descriptions show in this row. Now let's learn the name and number of pipe fittings used in the pipeline. Item number 1 is shown in several places on the pipe drawings. Now let's look at the bill of materials. Item number 1, size is 3 inch, the quantity is 4 meters, pipe, carbon steel material, schedule 80, seamless. Item number 2 is shown in two places on the pipe drawings. Now let's look at the bill of materials. Item number 2, size is 3 inch, the quantity are 2 pieces, 45 degree elbow, carbon steel material, schedule 80. Item number 3 is shown in two places on the pipe drawings. Now let's look at the bill of materials. Item number 3, size is 3 inch, the quantity are 2 pieces, 90 degree elbow, carbon steel material, schedule 80. Item number 4 is shown in four places on the pipe drawings. Now let's look at the bill of materials. Item number 4, size is 3 inch, the quantity are 4 pieces weld neck flange, raised face, class 300, carbon steel material, schedule 80. The reading bill of materials in this piping isometric drawing successfully completed. Now, let's learn arrows showing the directions in the piping isometric drawing. Knowing this direction well helps us read the piping drawings. There are 6 directions here. North direction, south direction, east direction, west direction, up direction, down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. We will start to read this pipe drawing from this point. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends eastwards. At this point, the pipeline first continues eastward with the dashed lines, then turns north at a 45 degree elbow angle with the dashed lines. The pipeline again turns to northwards with a 45 degree elbow. Then, pipeline turns to eastwards again with a 90-degree elbow. At last, the pipeline turns to the upwards at angle 90-degree elbow. And reading piping isometric drawing also successfully completed. Also, you can see 3D model of this pipeline together with the pipe drawings. This 3D model helps you easy reading and understand piping isometric drawing. Now, let's prepare the wire model of this pipeline, as we said before in the video, or in other words, let's bend the wire according to this pipeline. We will use these directions shown on the drawing when bending the wire. We hold the wire to the east as shown in the drawing. In this point we bending wire to the east-north direction at angle 45 degree. Then we bending wire to the northwards at angle 45 degree. At this point we bending wire to the eastwards at angle 90 degree. At last, we bending wire to the upwards with a 90 degree. The wire bent model of this pipeline is ready. In today's video explained, how to learn reading piping isometric drawing with easy method and how to bend wire of the pipeline as per isometric drawing. Now it will be easier to read and understand the isometric drawing of this pipeline by watching the 3D view animation clip of this pipeline. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your opinions will be interesting for us. You can watch videos about pipe length calculation, pipe slope calculation, pipe fittings, welding symbols, wire bending for the pipeline by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping engineering channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. If there are topics you want to watch, write to us in the comments. We will prepare and publish new videos on the subject. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.